Your sometimes your lips can become very dry and cracked, and you just want to make sure you get up, you know, any dead skin or dry skin off, but without being too rough as well. You don't want to make your lips bleed or anything like that. So just a gentle scrub. And if you do this often, your lips are gonna be nice and smooth. Okay, almost done. shaping them up, tweezing, and then laminating. Just brushing up your eyebrows. Got most of the hairs, but